This year we see ISO 20022 migration for payment instruments, as well as instant payments and SWIFT GPI initiative as a very hot topic, and this is also reflected in our business solution and our service offering. We have multiple solutions. So one is a payment hub solution, which processes instant payments and also SWIFT payments, very much focusing also on the ISO 20022 migration. We have a case management solution for queries for payments and a solution for processing of claims, which banks claiming each other. Valantic is very much focusing on providing services in the payment area. So we are very much focusing on supporting banks in the process of migrating to the new standards and the new instant schemes. Also opening banks infrastructure to corporates and to third-party providers. There we see a big demand in the near future, and this is something we are going to support. Yeah, we are expecting new technologies, disruptive technologies like blockchain technology, for example. We see also a big demand in revisiting the IT architectures within financial institutions, because this is quite old and needs to be renovated to support the new initiatives and the new schemes. And we see also an upcoming strong demand for new players in the market. So fintech companies are coming up, providing services which are in the banks area and which will change the players, the landscape of the players in the market.